He'll drop it back for Seth Jones. Less than four to go. Jones lifts it up and out. And it's Dubois racing into the zone, looking to cut in. Dubois from a sharp angle. He scores!
Sharp angle to score from. He's below the circle, almost crossing the goal line. And he catches Miller right off the right elbow.
Masala, but Murray there to bail him out.
Edmondson. And now springing free is Dubois, trying to break in and does, fights off the check. What a goal! Pierre-Luc Dubois staying ahead of the Carolina defender, and the Jackets lead 3-2.
There's a play up the ice. And as the Hurricanes come in the zone, there's McGinn. He tries to make a quiet little pass there, and you can see what happens. Nyquist picks it off. Now McGinn doesn't want to take a penalty, and he probably should have, because as he's trying to be cautious there, he lets Dubois get through, and Dubois takes that ice to the inside.
Steps in front. Murphy off the point, sent it wide. Chicago defenseman really jumping up here. Now breaking through. Leonard scores, the Blue Jackets at the other end. Pierre-Luc Dubois.
And then as he gets in on Leonard, Leonard goes for the poke, and Dubois with patience
in the Leaf zone is... Foligno won it from Matthews, and the shot from the top of the circle just skipped wide. Dubois back after the puck, trying to drive the goal, scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois gets into the crease and jams it home, and the Blue Jackets take a 2-0 lead.
Just swoops it around. Let's see if this hits anything on the way in. Looks like he just gets puck in a good position out in front of the net.
You mentioned Nash, the shorthanded goal. That's the second of his career. Had one with Boston back in 2017. Dubois jams it to the front of the net, and the Leafs give up a second goal here early. Great work this time by Pierre-Luc Dubois.
Textbook play by PLD as he's going to get this puck in the battle. You can see Foligno's first to the puck. Now he gets it in the battle, gets his balance, and he just keeps that.
Final seconds down to five in a Couturier penalty. Up high, Nyquist. Just Nyquist. Jones out of the box. Couturier, but it's Dubois who scores the goal as Couturier returns to the ice, and it's 2-1 for the Blue Jackets and Pierre-Luc Dubois. That's his fifth goal in the last eight games.
And he realizes, look, no one's on me. I'm going to take it to the hoop. He does that, takes it right to the net, puts it off the far post. Power move by the power forward, and what a shot.
Jackets. Look for that loose puck as O'Reilly finds Petrangelo late here in this opening period. Savard breaks it up, and it's on to Atkinson, who chips for Nyquist. Heading to the net, Dubois. Nyquist, Dubois scores! What a great play in the dying seconds. The Blue Jackets tie it up. Great effort by Nyquist and Dubois.
As the Blue Jackets are in transition here, you can see this play. Now Dubois is on the right side of your screen as he gets up ice. He gets right in the middle there and beats Sanford. But what a play by Gustav Nyquist to lay that out on his backhand on the backside of Parayko.
Now along the board. Blue Jackets, Milano, backed up there by Savard. Up behind the net. Jake Allen's out. He retreats. Jackets off the wing. Dubois scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois, we're tied.
Bad stack. And then, similar to the first goal where Vladislav Gavrikov scored.
Werenski. On for Dubois, who's across the line. Milano hangs up high. Bemstrom goes to the front of the net. Tatar is there for Montreal. Dubois scores! Loose puck in the slot. Pierre-Luc Dubois has tied it up.
He is tough to contain, and the puck follows him around. He makes a power move here to attack the net initially. He circles around, and as he does, the puck bounces his way.
Ricochets to the point. Unable to keep it in. Here now, this is Bjorkstrand. Oliver Bjorkstrand trying to walk around the Canadiens defenseman. In front, that's Nyquist. Nyquist, Dubois scores!
They've got five goals of the game, and it's Bjorkstrand's heady play here as he stays on it. And then from there, the passing play starts. Nyquist, is he going to shoot? No, he directs it back.
Zach Werenski hanging on to Dubois. Pierre-Luc back for Wierenski. Screen set in front of the net. York scrambled a shot. First one to save. Rebound. Scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois on the power play.
Out the other side. And from there, it's a mad scramble to get back. But Dubois quickly collects it. And Boone Jenner there. Might have got off of Jenner.
Back to Mantha. Mantha throws it right across the goal mouth. Broken up and back go the Blue Jackets. Dubois full stride. Robinson cuts to the net. Dubois scores! His first goal in 12 games. The Blue Jackets are back in front.
Well, big moment, big play. And it starts with the young centerman, Alexander Texier. What a great line. They've been effective since they've been put together. Texier in the defensive posture. Breaks up that play. Dubois with his head up. Pull, drag.
As Jones gets a well-deserved rest, and on comes Wierenski. Dubois, headmans that puck to Nyquist. Nyquist sprints down. Dubois scores! Jackets win in overtime!
With authority, right over the shoulder. It's a give and go. Dubois, Nyquist, Dubois, top shelf over Campbell. What a play right there. Unbelievable pass. Backhand saucer pass.
Out there with Kubalik. Puck turned over. Shot saved. Letter. Rebound. Foligno throws it in and scores. Does Pierre-Luc Dubois. 2-0. Blue Jackets. Drop feed. Krejci. Pasternak hits but wide.
What a pass by Krejci to Pasternak. He just couldn't get his stick in the right position to get any kind of shot.
Now Seth Jones comes up ice with Dubois, moves in, pass to Dubois, he shoots and scores! The Jackets win in overtime, beating the Boston Bruins in come-from-behind fashion.
McAvoy can't do anything about it. Here's that play that goes wide, the big lots, big play. As McAvoy is playing the two-on-one, as this develops, there's only one guy back, and you've got Dubois and Jones. Jones head up. McAvoy's job is not to allow that pass. It goes right over to Pierre-Luc Dubois. And Dubois puts it back of the net. Whoa! What a goal. So good. Let's take another look at it. There you go. Blue Jackets win.
Harrington able to keep it in. Sends it ahead. Milano throws it behind the net. Fleury out of the net to play. Milano. With Dubois, looks up high. Harrington with a shot, scores! The puck was tipped. And I believe Bemstrom, although he's looking around, I thought it went off Bemstrom, but we'll see. Nonetheless, the Jackets lead.
It was Bemstrom in the high slot. Let's take a look. Turnover on Fleury. That's Dubois. And then Bemstrom's right in front. He's going to pop out a little higher. And as he does,
Seth Jones steers behind the net. Wierenski unable to get a stick on it. Foligno protecting as Weber comes. Foligno knocking down Gallagher. Booms it along. Great work there by Foligno. Away goes Dubois. Dubois cutting it on the wing. Charrette tries to get back. Dubois, the backhander, and scores. It's 2-0. A burst of speed, and the Jackets lead by two.
And as Weber is in there, Foligno's occupying his attention.
Dubois will pick it up. His goal right now, the difference in the game. From the point, Wierenski fought off. Price saw it and just steered to the corner. Bjorkstrand, Dubois looking to walk out. Around the net and scores! Pierre-Luc, what an outstanding individual effort there. And he's got his second goal and third point.
It's beat to the back post. And Pierre-Luc Dubois, what an effort here. As Carey Price, you can see, not only did he reach for it, he kind of let himself drift a little bit too far.